Man dying is more the survivors of Fadney's own. Thomas Mann, a soldier and brave. De Zauberberg. Stupid. Sorry. Yeah, so I thought that was their chopper. I haven't got control of my character yet.
Okay, let's move. Hello, does anyone copy?
Affirmative, is that you, Lacey? Over.
Sarge, thank Christ, we thought we were the only ones left. I managed to link up with a couple of guys from Point Zulu.
What's your grin, Sergeant? Over.
We're just north of Mike 26 at the old outpost. 043-043. We've been here for shit, at least an hour now. Over.
Understood. We'll RV with you there.
I'll
copy. Over.
Solid copy. We'll be here. Just get a move on. Out.
You think we can make it there, sir?
I don't think we have much of a choice, Gary.
I'm here. Fuck.
Wait, what happened? Where's Adams? Over.
A landmine. I'm on my own.
Fuck. Shit, Terry, I'm sorry, but you gotta get out of there. If we heard it, you can bet the AAF did too. You copy?
Yeah, I... Fuck, I copy.
Yeah,
Are you hurt?
Yeah, I mean, no.
Well, who wrote the script?
Okay, make your way to us, and we'll go from there. Out.
You'd be more likely to say no, I mean yes. Oh, go away. This advice is really annoying. Because it doesn't do anything. Get that down.
This is Captain Scott Miller, Royal Navy. Oh. Come in, over.
Receiving you, sir. Sergeant Lacey, over.
Uh-huh.
Next time, avoid broadcasting over the whole net, soldier. We're consolidating the remnants of our forces at Camp Maxwell. You're welcome to join us if you want.
Yes, sir, of course.
Not so fast. Altis armed forces have concentrated themselves around Mike 26 and the airbase, meaning there's a sea of AAF units between you and us. I'm dispatching a team to RV with you at 028-037. Just right. East of Camp Tempest. Our call sign is Falcon. Make your way there. Over.
Right.
Copy that, sir. We'll be there. Out.
Move to the rendezvous.
Carry, you get that? Over.
Copy.
We can't keep them waiting all day. We're leaving in 10. Hope to see you before then. Out.
I do too. Yeah, so you can see the fatigue thing. The screen's kind of going bleep, bleep, bleep around the outsides. Like your heart beating. I'm liking how exposed I am. I've got four grenades. I've got an LMG. Oh, did I just see someone on that hill? No, it's a bush. I think I need to just stay, see that come in just then, and again, just going to wait till it stops doing it. I've got to get 400 meters to these other guys. See what I see? Don't really want to give away my position. Exhausted. So they're just wandering along that road. Oh, I've got company. Two. Yeah, grass. This isn't going to get any better, is it? Where'd that one go? There's one on each side. Yeah, he's running down that way. Where'd the other one go? There, it's at the top. There he is. Is that one leaving or is he coming around? These trees keep changing shape. Exactly, got the greatest of camouflage, have I? Oh, I see him. He's right there. And the other one's at the top. Glad to be out of view of the other one. That one's going over the top. No, he's not. Where's the other one gone? I'm still exhausted. What the hell? The fatigue system is ridiculous. Just dropped. Now I gotta get the other one. Could have a grenade, I suppose. Not far enough, nowhere near far enough. What's going on? What's that? This way, I might be able to, look at it, I'm totally exhausted. This ring's just pulsing all the time. Oh, I think I just saw, no, it's a butterfly. I thought I saw someone running on my right. No, it looks clear. Okay, come on. There we go. Let's just go slow there.
5 minutes to go, Carrie. Come on, move it!
I'm coming. Oh, damn. Did you hear that? I can't run again. It's ridiculous. I was hardly moving. Had to be exhausted. I think they're all on top of the hill. The enemy, that is. Might flank around. So up on that hill, I can see him on the right. meters. I think they're at that, where that big radar installation thing is. A road, especially when I'm knackered. Look at this, it's ridiculous. Oh, this is the place. Okay, good. Okay, let's just get a bit of strength back. How fast it's doing it. I'm going even slower, even though I've just rested. Okay, picking up a little bit. Why would you get your strength back when you're actually moving than when you were still? It's kind of weird, I think.
We're over here, Terry. You see the big white building?
Yep.
Yep.
The barracks.
Not that one. The old one next to it.
The
old one next to it. Got it. Out.
Wait, the old one next to it would be that one. That's where it wants me to go, is the barracks. Oh, hello. They are at the old one. Okay. Hello, everyone. Okay.
All right, guys. Just so we're all on the same page. We're gonna push south to the rendezvous, link up with the Brits, and continue to Camp Maxwell.
Well, spread out, man.
We're going in there?
Yep.
Into the forest.
You got a problem with forest, Carrie?
I just haven't had that much luck with him today.
Thought we were going south, not west. Sounds like it's coming from behind us. Kind of thinking we're going to meet resistance soon.
All right, guys, keep your heads on a swivel.
Always. Nearly two. And that's just telling us which way to go, okay. Cut up to these rocks, I think. Oh, this rock. Helicopter could be giving away our location. So we're heading for Camp Maxwell. No, we're heading there. One point 2 kilometers, not too far. Down this valley.
I don't like this. It's too quiet.
It's
you say that like it's a bad thing.
It's quiet. Too quiet. How many moves has that been in?
meters. Front.
Why did you say that? Usually means there's someone around. And then we're there. Go fish in a barrel. There we go.
Hostile!
Really? Seen a single one yet. Let's shoot. Is that their guns I'm hearing, or some? It sounds like it's coming from above. Wait a second. Yeah, they're up the hill. I knew it was a bad idea to be in the valley. Shoot a single one, I don't think.
On the move! I'm covering, go! Moving!
You should spread out more.
Clear!
I told you going through the forest was a bad idea.
Falcon, we just heard gunfire. You guys all right? Over.
Okay, we're nearly there.
Good to hear from you, Falcon. We ran into a greenback patrol. Nothing we couldn't handle. Over.
Copy. We're in position at the rendezvous. Awaiting your arrival.
So the local military is actually turned against us. It's not just rebels anymore. Because greenbacks are the Stratus military. Bloody helicopter won't leave. Okay. Second, I thought 154 was the most I had in a belt.
Oh, unknown contact. 200 meters. Yeah. Front.
McKendrick, Taylor, Gagehead man.
Sniper, 200 meters, front. Contact, 100 meters, right up ahead.
What the hell am I seeing him when I can't
contact,
see
him? 100 meters, front.
Carry, attack the sniper, front. Taylor, heal that soldier. Copy, I'm on it.
Oh, he's behind that rock, is he? Can't actually see. Oh, there he is.
Martinez, patch yourself up.
Solid copy! Ready!
A bit in feet out. Tree.
Taylor, heal that soldier. Martinez, get support.
Engaging! Copy!
Shit, we got a man down!
No, sir!
Taylor, patch yourself up.
We'll go!
Hostile down!
Okay. Over yet.
Targets down.
Just gonna see what they had.
Shit! Helicopter!
Keep moving! The trees will help hide us from view!
Aha! What's that? No. Let's get rid of that one. Take that. Get rid of that one, I said. Get it? Okay. Take it out of there then. Why can't I drop it? Okay, let's just drop it on the ground then. He's ammo. What? Oh. Okay. Oh, they didn't wait for me. Charming. So how many of us are left? Is this because it was four of us? They're tired. A 100 meters. Step in the. Seem to be going in the right direction quite. Okay.
Okay, we're almost there.
Yep. How much 1 meter? across the road though. The helicopter's moved away a bit, so.
Well, glad that's over with.
Falcon, be advised. We're nearing your position. Try not to shoot us. Over.
Try not to shoot us.
No promises. Falcon out.
No promises.
All right, lads. Come out of hiding now.
There we are. It's the Royal Marines. Hey, lads. Good to see you. Got any weapons caches or anything? Nope.
Glad to see you made it in one piece. Let's go.
Okay, well, this is where I'll end it. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will catch you in the next episode if it's going to do a save.
How many other guys have you helped out this way?
You're the only one so far.
Okay, I think we're going to have to continue for it. Let's see. Okay, this is where we're going to end it. So I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye for now.